What is the solution for brothers and sisters that have haram relationships? The solution is to have halal. Solution. Dude. Okay, I'll just be upfront with you. This is not a relationship session, but I'll just say a one-liner. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, you don't. If you like the girl and you're talking to her and you feel bad about it, if you don't have the guts to go talk to her father about it, leave it alone and walk away. But if you really love her, then you'll man up, you'll tell your parents, and you'll tell her parents, and it's a yay or a nay, and you move on with life. Don't string her along and ruin her life and your own. Don't do that to yourself, don't do that to her. If you love her, then you wouldn't want to cause her that kind of suffering later on, and that humiliation to her family. So please man up. Okay. Don't text him right now. You heard that? Okay, so... Nah, you guys, weird relationship problems, man. This guy just called me randomly, brother, there's this girl in college, I really love her. Okay, now what? I want to marry her. Okay, but the other day she told me that she's considering someone. What should I do? I'm so sad. Okay, she's considering someone, so what, if it works out, it works out. Good for her. If not, then are you ready to talk to your parents? No, they'll kill me. Then go in a corner and cry when you're ready to grow up and then call me back. Can't you talk to your parents about it? You're crying, you mean?